Deanne Smith, the couch needs you. Oh, you've adopted an interesting pose there. A seating. Yeah, no, that's good. That's nice. Let's get stuck in then. We're going to start with some word
associations. Okay, let's get stuck in.
Stuck in.
Okay. I never heard that before.
You've never heard that before. Okay.
Sounds dirty.
Well, there you go. Okay. Does it? No.
Yes, it does. Let's get
clean.
Stuck in.
Stuck in. Yeah. Let's get stuck into some work.
Okay. All
yeah,
right.
No, it's okay. Proud and Australian. I thought it was universal. Let's get stuck in. We're going to start with some word association, finally.
All right. Okay, I'm ready.
Focus.
Yes.
No, that was the
Oh, word. I thought you were like, I'm doing it. I'm ready.
Okay. Focus. Okay,
moving on.
Yeah.
Canada.
Marijuana.
Really?
There's
I'm fascinated.
Yeah.
Is there a lot?
There's a lot.
Does it flood into America from Canada?
I think it does, yeah.
Yeah. I've been at the comedy festival there.
And did you smell it in the air?
I just remembered then, so I must have. Touring.
Squiz.
Now I'm confused.
No,
squiz?
I learned the word squiz. Someone told me, hey, take a squiz at that magpie.
Yes.
And I thought, that's not something I'm comfortable doing.
Right.
And definitely not something I'm gonna do to a magpie. You know? Squiz.
Squiz.
But you do understand what squiz means now.
I think I get it, but I don't know why you make it sound so squirty and wet. Squiz. Take a squiz. No.
Cold.
This studio.
Sexy.
Your eyes.
Thank you. You know, some days you go to work and it just all happens, doesn't it? I've heard this happens to plumbers a lot and people that do house calls, but it really happens here at this job. But today, coming through. Let's go deeper.
Okay. I'm ready to stick it in. You say get stuck? Stuck it. Stuck it.
Stuck in. Let's get stuck in.
That's what it is. All right.
Yeah. Yes. That would be a horrible mistake
to
make in the trenches.
Just trying to be like you guys.
What was it like working as a nanny?
Yeah, I did work as a nanny. Don't judge me. You guys are like concerned. I can't believe someone would let Harry Potter watch their kids. It happened. And in fact, it was fine. It did get to the point at a certain point where the baby got very close to me and he started to call me Mama.
Mm.
And then I knew I had to leave, right? Because
yeah.
I was just terrified that his mom would come in, hear him calling me Mama, while I was breastfeeding him, and she We were too close.
Besides this, what's the most embarrassing thing you've done?
I'm censoring myself right now. I was about to say, this is the most embarrassing thing I've done.
You licked the monkey's paw!
Look at that! Look at the hairy knuckles!
Why?
Look how hairy those knuckles are!
I'm so sorry.
Look at the genetic sin of my parents giving birth to that!
Yeah.
Look at it!
When he dies, we'll chop that off and it will chase you down.
I liked it.
I don't know what possessed
me. It was almost as good as Natalie's sweaty palms. Now America is cool again. What's going to happen to Canada?
Canada's always going to be a couple steps ahead, I think, because like I mentioned, they have the weed and they have the gay marriage.
Mm.
So it's already a lot of happy lovers up in Canada.
What's a nice way to tell a man to go away?
It's not a problem that I have to face too often. But maybe, like, let me introduce you to my girlfriend. That usually works, too.
I'd find that a bit of an incentive. I don't know if it All fellas are like that, I don't know. Look. Certainly for myself, I was like, hello.
You know, you're welcome to take a squiz, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, can you please thank Deanne Smith?